Hey guys, it's Bailey with Trescott Elementary Club. First of all, we miss you a ton, but we hope you're at home having fun, practicing social distancing, hand washing, doing all those things to keep yourself safe. But we wanted to come and show you a fun activity. We're gonna create our own bubbles at home. So what you're gonna need is warm water, dish soap, honey, string, and some washers. They look like this, perfect. And a tin. So what you're going to do first is take your water, pour it in your dish. Again, you do want warm water. It's gonna help you incorporate your honey much easier because you do want your honey to be completely mixed into your water here. Wonderful. So here's the thing with bubbles. The way bubbles work is they are kind of like a sandwich, a soap sandwich, if you will. A layer of soap, water, and then more soap. And then once that water in the middle evaporates, then your bubble's gonna pop. So what this honey is doing is just allowing you to or your bubble to be stronger so that it's not going to pop as easily or as quickly. So go ahead, mix in your honey as well as you can. Again, warm water is going to be better. And then you're going to add in your dish soap. All right. But when you mix in your dish soap, make sure that you're not stirring your mixture up so much that you have a bunch of bubbles on the surface of your water. Ultimately, that's going to end up popping your bubble too quickly, and you don't want that to happen. That's great. Again, easy mixing. Make sure it's all incorporated with your honey and your water. Perfect. Now you're gonna need to make your bubble wand. You're gonna use whatever string you have. This is yarn. And put your washers on it so that you have a weight on one side. And then tie a knot. You may need some help tying your knot. Feel free to ask whoever is around you. Now you have your bubble wand. One thing about this mixture is the longer it sits, the better it's going to work. I did make a mixture earlier. It's been sitting about an hour. So I'm gonna put this one aside, grab my earlier mixture, and we're gonna use this one. You may wanna do this outside, it can get a little messy. You're going to stick your wand into your mixture. Again, avoiding any kind of big bubbles that might be on your water's surface. And then pulling it out with the strings touching, and then separating where you can see that you have a bubble film. Oh, and I popped. Let's try again. Wonderful. And you get to make your own bubbles. Just keep trying. Add more honey, add more dishwasher soap, whatever you need to make sure you get the bubble that you want. Again, show us your bubbles on our social media pages. You can tag us. They'll be all linked below on Instagram, on Facebook, and don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel. Thanks. Bye.